However much we might admire somebody like Scorsese as a grand old man of American cinema, he still makes the same films as Griffiths, way back in 1910. The emulsions on the cinema film are a little more clever, the publicity machine is 1,000 times better, but the narrative formats, the organization of material, development of characters is almost exactly the same.